Gustav, a very warm welcome to Bristol City. How does it feel to be here?
It feels really good. Nice to be here and settling.
How long have you known of the club's interest in you?
Some days, actually. I heard it some days ago from my agent, and now I'm here, so I'm glad to be here.
Have you been a fan of English football from afar?
Actually, I've been. I was 15, I was at the trial at Liverpool. And after that, I was starting looking at Liverpool, of course, and the whole league. So I'm looking a lot at English football.
And what do you hope to achieve with Bristol City in the short term to begin with?
The short term is just settle in the team, you know, and see how everything works. You know, it's a big difference from Gothenburg. So just settle in and meet the guys, everyone, and just have a good time here and see what it goes.